Which answer choice is equal to the fraction below? And our fraction is 5/10. So 5/10 is going to equal something over 100. I can see looking at it, it won't be 50 over 10 because 5 out of 10 can't be equal to 50 out of 10. That's much bigger than it. Now, to go from 10 to 100, I had to do 10 times 10. If I multiply by 10 on the bottom, I have to do the same on the top to get 50. So 5 over 10 is equal to 50 out of 100.